sir. Yes,
am I not the greatest?
Yes, brother. Yes, you are.
You ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Come on, Sonny Liston, you big ugly bear. Show me what you got.
This time, he'll come prepared.
Well, can you whoop?
Of course I can. Because while they distracted with all that, I'm planning to come into the fight more equipped than I ever been before.
And that's where you come in.
Me?
Yeah, you.
Well, I heard he had some kind of punch. It was called the anchor punch. And it was so fast that it could knock you out without the crowd even seeing it. Just like that. And the other man was on the ground.
Justice prevails. America is saved. Order is restored. So sweet.
Sweetest thing you ever tasted.
You're the sweetest thing I'm ever gonna taste.
How many times have I told you clowns it's Muhammad Ali?
Okay, yeah, whatever, but what are you gonna do?
First, I'm gonna dance.
You gonna dance?
That's right. Second, I'm gonna dance.
You gonna dance?
Dance, champ, dance. And thirdly,
well, you see this here? But just today, I wrestled with an elephant, tussled with a shark. If there's ever blood, I put two of me on those up.
You ain't going to the fight. And you and Ali, it's over. Never mind. I'm tired of everybody telling me what to do. Anchor punch! Anchor punch! Anchor punch! Anchor punch! Anchor!